Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Vishnu Peramalswamy, and I am the Managing Director of Geotab Africa. I would like to officially welcome you all to our first ever Geotab Connect hosted on South African soil. Before we begin, I would like to encourage our attendees to post about our event using the hashtag Geotab Connect and the hashtag Geotab Africa tags. I would also like to extend a huge thank you to our awesome marketing team. We have worked very closely with our Canadian office in putting together an amazing event. Well done, guys. Let's go back to where it all began. Geotab started in South Africa over 20 years ago with a simple idea of using GPS technology to track vehicles. Today's technology in Geotab has far surpassed that. And what we are today is an IoT and a big data company with future innovation in top mind. We have provided a timeline for you, our esteemed guests, to illustrate Geotab's path since inception. You will find these in your swag bags presented at registration. Currently, Geotab worldwide has over 1.8 million connected devices, and we collect over 3 billion data points daily. Our connected devices drive over 83 million miles. So why is this relevant to today's conference? Well, the focus of today's conference is really beyond telematics. What will telematics look like in the years to come, and what opportunities lies in it for our customers and our resellers? For us, we believe that big data, AI, and machine learning is the future. The data we collect right now helps our customers make more informed operational decisions and provides quality reports and insights to everyone using our platform, from users to C-level management, OEMs, manufacturers, third-party providers, and the like. Geotab's Colin Sutherland and Mike Branch will dive into this during their talks later on today. This unique conference is aimed at bringing together industry experts, thought leaders, and our Geotab network of resellers and partners and customers to meet and share the ideas and engage in stimulating discussions with respect to the world of telematics. I would like to extend a very warm welcome to our local and international partners and speakers for sharing their expertise and joining us in going beyond telematics. Connect 2019 is aimed at addressing the changes, challenges, and opportunities to come. Our industry experts, thought leaders, and partners will dive into the developments, innovations, and investment opportunities that have emerged in the telematics industry since IoT, connected devices, and big data have come to the forefront of operations. I would like to draw your attention to a clip that I found quite interesting.
Who has seen an advertisement that has convinced you that your microphone is listening to your conversations? All of your interactions, your credit card swipes, web searches, locations, likes, they're all collected in real time into a $1 trillion a year industry.
The reason why Google and Facebook are the most powerful companies in the world is because last year data surpassed oil in value. Data is the most valuable asset on Earth.
Scary, right? Well, not for us. We have been protecting our customers' data ever since our inception, being one of the very few telematics companies that designs and manufactures their own hardware and software, gives us the ability to be in control of protecting your data. So much so that Geotab is proud to announce that the cryptographic module within its Go vehicle tracking device has been awarded the FIPS 140-2 validation by the National Institute of Standards and Technology. As the first telematics company to achieve this standard, Geotab joins the ranks of the world's most trusted brands, demonstrating its commitment to ensuring the security, privacy, and integrity of its customers over the long term. Stay tuned for more on this during our talks today. Telematics has added functionality and value to automotive monitoring and transportation solutions. Telemetry has come a long way since its inception, from dumping data when a vehicle would return to the depot to transmitting data in real time. Fleet managers today receive real-time notifications and reporting on their fleet's location, driver behavior, vehicle diagnostics, and more. We see a shift today on our African continent. from the traditional point on the map to a full-on requirement for a fleet telematic solution. Customers no longer want to just find the position of their vehicles. They want insights into their fleet and meaningful reporting that helps them realize their return on investment. They want tools that help them become more efficient and enable them to save on costs in order to maximize profits. They want tools to incentivize their drivers rather than using the stick approach and the ability to coach their drivers on the job. Open platform telematics solutions are also the preference, as this helps them integrate with other parts of their business, both from a hardware and software perspective. We have speakers today that will dive into this as well. It's going to be very interesting. Telematics is one of the world's largest growing industries. Research shows that 30% of all fleet vehicles in North America are fitted with telematic systems. This figure is expected to reach 50% by 2022. Similarly, the South African fleet telematics industry is experiencing significant growth. According to a study by IoT analyst company Berg Insight, in the fourth quarter of 2016, the amount of active fleet management systems deployed in commercial vehicle fleets was estimated at 1.1 million, growing at an annual compound rate of 12.6%. This figure is anticipated to reach 1.9 million by 2021. So how do we get there? During today's talks, we will talk about big data and how telematics companies should be protecting the collection of data. How organizations and entrepreneurs can benefit from specific revenue streams by leveraging of IoT telematics systems and using of the collection of data. How OEMs can work with telematics companies to provide proactive maintenance and global faults by leveraging of the collection of aggregated data from telematics companies with large fleets and access to OBD data. Also using the strategy to create specific revenue streams by on-selling specific data to customers and telematics companies. The benefits of an open platform system and why Geotab software solution is ideal for analyzing and processing big data to provide actionable insights that can enhance business operations. How the telematics industry has undergone a paradigm shift from stolen vehicle recovery to an important tool for optimizing the effectiveness of business. There will be a showcase of Geotab's latest services and products, focusing specifically on optimizing supply chain by tracking goods within the logistics chain and the offering of end-to-end solutions. A panel discussion on new market trends and challenges that fleets may face beyond 2019. We also have technical breakaway sessions that will be running alongside the conference, following the mid-morning break. In these sessions, delegates will attain practical takeaways on the security of Geotab systems, fuel solutions, engine data, and integration so that they can be well-equipped to transform their organizations into the future. Please also visit our exhibition area in IOX Village to learn more about our current integrations. We hope that your operations will benefit immensely from Geotab Connect 2019 and that you will thoroughly enjoy the experience. Thank you.